Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward. Well-placed kick there by Belfort.
Huge uppercut misses.
That one hurt.
Right-hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the U.S.